I'm gonna go see my friends. It's good.
You know too much.
Hot. Neighborhood today. And we believe this suspect is one of the main mafia members because he was involved with the gang.
What? Is that our friend?
I think.
And his name was Jared Mitchell.
It was! Hey, come on! You gotta see this!
What's wrong? What happened?
He's dead!
Who?
Our friend! He was on the way over here!
Oh no, it's bad!
Look at the nose!
Oh my god. It's not good.
Oh no. Okay.
Dude, I feel sorry.
So should we go tell the police or something?
Yeah, we should probably go tell the police.
Yeah, okay, we can do that.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, I'm gonna go start the car and so you can go like tell the police and stuff. Okay? Yeah.
Okay. We'll be there in a minute.
Okay. Do 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 go start the car, gonna go start the car,
Who should I kill? You.
Oh, you did that to that poor man. He did nothing.
He knew too much. Now, which one of you should I kill? Seems like you do not want to
He's
die.
Tasty.
I'm not. Why would you?
I'm not a cannibal.
Yeah.
Seem like one.
Yo!
Aw, oh, damn it. Murdered. This is execution. Now,
use the gun.
No, I'm not going to give you mercy. I am going to make sure you two die a very slow and painful death. Now, this is a barbed wire pool cue.
Dang it.
Yeah, and you guys are going to die. So, meeny, meeny, miny, mo. Now I'm gonna set you free just so you can suffer a little bit longer in this place. That's my
I've been planning to kill them for months. Gonna do it.
The next day.
What are your last words?
Dying is for losers. Fresh meat. See my friends!
The end.